This man just threw his water bottle on the street. Why would he do that? This looks like a flooded road, and if you're in California, this is quite common during the flood seasons. However, if you're in Florida, this is probably normal every day. This man is in his car, and before he crosses, he used a water bottle to show us what's in the water. If you're a tourist in Florida and didn't know the rules, this would have cost you an arm or a leg.
Move!
Subscribe, you would visit Florida.